is one of the previous owners still in the theatre?